It was a perfect morning for Crystal Blue Skies on Tuesday, September 11, 2001. But at 8:46 a.m., our nation was transformed and those skies darkened. The Twin Towers were up to 50,000 people working each day. Both collapsed less than 90 minutes later. That day will remain one of the most pivotal in American history. A total of 2,977 people died at the World Trade Center, the Pentagon, and in Pennsylvania combined, and more than 6,000 were injured. 139 years before this tragedy, Abraham Lincoln said, "We could not escape history." But in that same speech, he also said, "We must think anew and act anew." So today, exactly 20 years from that tragedy, with an attitude of gratitude christened by the fanfare of trumpets, we salute the heroes of 9/11 and crown my good with the brotherhood.
Oh, this guy, you and I are ever going to say, it was haunting me. Boy, it's really happening. It's going to be a good time. This guy's a little
holding true to our ideals, and blue for perseverance. Together they wave over.